takes over your whole life, really. Every day, as soon as you wake up. I wish I'd never done it, you know? Ignorance is bliss. Sometimes I just, like, think about what my life would be if I hadn't started doing this shit. And I hate it. As soon as you do it, you fucking fall in love with it all over again. And it's incredible. It's the greatest thing in the world. There's nothing better. The only problem is that it kills you. Everyone tells you, it's gonna kill you one day. But they don't realize that it becomes more important than that. It is what it is, though. If you fly with the crows, you get shot with the crows. I am fucking sore.
Thank you. happen. Yeshua is the only one that can forgive sin. Praise you, Yeshua. You are the way. You are the truth. You are the light. Isaiah 53. Who has believed our report? To whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed? For he shall grow up before him as a tender plant, and as a root out of dry ground. He has no form or comeliness. When we see him, there is no beauty that we should desire him. And rejected by men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief, and we hid, as it were, our faces from him. He was despised, and we did not esteem him. Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows, yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God,
thank you. Still.
Sometimes it'll come back and haunt you, but it's just kind of life. I don't know. Sometimes it feels like everywhere I look, there's always that reminder. It kind of feels like, you know, the world's just taunting you. But I'm a little better now. Coping with it, I suppose. And it's never just gonna go away. But I mean, but you know, like, if I had one wish. We'll be right back.